Yo ba boy suno disappointing. Nana ti so se go.
There's not much to do.
Hey guys, the girl maternity vibe. I'm happy this morning because of 100 subscribers. Oh, I feel like crying. Last night I checked my phone and I noticed I reached 100 subscribers of you guys. Like, if not for you guys, I wouldn't be dead right now. And I'm so glad and happy. Anyways, I'm about listening to Reckless by Wizkid. Made in Lagos album. Guy drops his album last week and I couldn't do it because of chance and all that, but today I decided to do it. Yeah guys, I'll do it for you guys' sake. Like, I mean, I'll do it. This song is mad, it's crazy, it's something. But anyway, if this is your first time coming to my channel, please subscribe, like, comment, just do anything you want to do. Just help me subscribe, like, comment. Hey. I just like the intro, the way the song comes. How's my girl? Baba Oshé, Mado, my head wants to burst. Whiskey. I know you've been having a lot of hate comments that you should have done more and you should have, yeah, maybe you should try listening to your fans. Or I don't know, but yeah, reckless do make sense. Reckless. Richey, Badu, Whiskey. Anyway, the song Reckless actually do make sense and it's a vibe. You can vibe to it, can do anything to it. Anybody want to wreck their life, Whiskey give you a go ahead. I don't know that is it. I'm just saying. But anyway, I do love the music and yeah, as you can see, I had to dance. I needed to stand, dance, move my body, shake my body. Don't tell me you listen to Reckless and you know vibe and you shake that body. You have to check yourself anyway. But anyways, I've listened to it and I'm about going. I need to go. Catch you guys later. Bye. It's still your girl.